last time we were here, we didn't get in the water or in the water. We don't want to be in the water.
On the water.
So instead of taking the train over to Brooklyn, we're taking the ferry over for lunch at Peter Luger with no reservations. So
cross your fingers. Pray for me. I'm sick and I don't feel well.
Yeah. I was thinking this morning, I had some second thoughts about dinner yesterday. I don't think it was worth it.
Did you hear me say it was like kind of expensive?
It's not worth it. Like, I felt like I paid like $160 for
fried
vegetables.
Food.
I mean, the only expensive thing that we've gotten was like the shrimp, which was like, it was good, but it's not like the best shrimp I've ever had. Like, then the lobster was like, I think we were psychologically just trying to like rationalize, like, oh, this is worth it.
Yeah.
It's not worth it. The lobster was not nowhere nearly as good as the $9 one we got in Maine. The only other expensive thing we had was the scallop, and I like scallops
raw.
And even this is cooked, and it's like a little rubbery and chewy. And I don't know.
I don't think it
was worth it.
You're right.
But we live and learn, and we're going to Japan this year, so that's why we decided to not do sushi this time.
Although we can also do tempura there too.
I suppose. So it was just all around. If you're interested, we're gonna make a separate video about like the full dinner. How was the ferry?
It's really nice. I liked it. It was relaxing. And I want to go swimming.
We don't have a reservation. We're in this line that they just split in half with people who had reservations on the other side.
Yeah.
This side for people who are walking in, so.
Good luck.
We're getting close. After 2 hours, we have a table.
Gonna go nap.
It's not because of the food. The food was really good. But this only means that we're gonna have to come back. And you need to make sure you're not sick next time you're here.
I know.
The food is good. I understand why people say you should definitely come and try it. This only means we're just gonna have to come again. But yeah, we waited 2 hours. It was a really long time, but
yeah. My life become.
Talk to us.
I'm sick, but I don't know what I'm sick with. But now I'm eating. This looks like I had food poisoning, but I swear I didn't. I just have been feeling really weak and dizzy and nauseous, and I'm recovering from a previous something else. So Tony's been really, really sweet, and he's been.
I'm cutting this pot. Is the
Hudson vessel.
That was easy.
Yeah, we didn't just get our bar fixed.
I know. Could have been, fake. That was fun. Now it's time for dinner. Nat's ordering the Uber and trying to walk and trying to drink Gatorade at the same time. So she's a little bit dazed.
Oh my gosh.
We're getting Kote for dinner, which is like a Wagyu place. I think she's just gonna have like kimchi jjigae, but we'll see. Thank you. Oh, that was a very redeeming meal. Oh.
And it wasn't even that expensive.
Well, yeah, I guess not.
I mean, especially compared to yesterday.
Compared to yesterday, yeah.
Yeah, it was, how do you explain it? It was just good.
Yeah, I thought it was kind of extra at first, but once we ate it and like the juices were flowing, I was like, oh, this is so good. Not something I would have often either.
No, but it doesn't make you feel like you just got robbed.
That's the most important part right now.
And I'm super full because I basically had a meal and a half for lunch. But big meat day.